Our second round riders, and we can welcome for Italy Alessandro Orlandi teaming the lead after the first round with Manisha too. They had a clear round in the first round. Well, it's just four, but it's a good round for Team Italy. They're looking very strong at the moment, keeping two riders out there, first and second riders on four faults. Alessandro Orlandi, their first fault in three jumping rounds here. Huge congratulations, that was a great round.